guys, again, after reacting to Sajda, wow, what a song. Now we're gonna go to Alizeh from Adil Hai Mushkil. I reacted to title song of Adil Hai Mushkil as well, just minutes ago. I'm gonna upload all of these songs eventually, don't worry about that. Very underrated song, I have to say, by the way. 7 million in one of them, 5.5 in the other one. Wow, that's really low for Arijit. I'm gonna say it is actually one of his most underrated songs, judging by views. So I'm really, really excited to go into it. Here we go. Alizeh. The girl in the thumbnail is really beautiful. Is she actress or something? Wow. You saw me being confused because the first one was not Arijit. I could tell that now. And I was like, whoa, did they give me the wrong video or something? Then the main man comes into the scene. Ah, lovely, lovely. The way he said Dava. Dava henna, how beautiful. From super high note to really chill and relaxing, like only he can do. My god, that part from Dava Hena here, he's gonna live here. One of my absolute favorite parts from any song. I love it. The other guy has a very good voice and actually very similar to Arijit. That's why I was confused. I wasn't immediately like, oh, that's not Arijit, you know. I got confused. Then I got it was not Arijit after a very good few seconds. Yeah. Very similar, wow. I love this song. Wow, very good singer that guy. Very good singer that guy. I'm sorry if I had too much volume and you can't hear me, but I need a lot of volume to make the song go straight into my ears and then to my soul. Let me fix it a bit. Suraj jale to lagta hai jaise aadhe pe mere sar hai tera mera thikana chahe jahan ho yaadon mein meri ghar hai tera suraj jale to lagta hai jaise aadhe pe mere mera thikana you can barely like someone new like me. You can barely differ them. Wow, that guy's voice is really good and very similar to Arijit, as I said. And so powerful, the way he said to Vaha, listen. Wow. Wow. I can't believe Arijit Singh is getting beaten in the song by someone else in the same one. Whoa. Gonna have to listen to that again, my friends. My favorite part of the song. Way too good, this guy. Who is he? Who is he? Arijit Ash. His name is Ash. Ash King. Oh, it has to be like some kind of art name. Who is named Ash King? Especially King. But he is a king with that voice. Great king. Ali, 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 I can barely differ them, very similar. He's Ash, this one, Ash, yeah.
With the kindest heart, if only you could see you the way I do. You see the sunshine and it's beautiful, yeah. And all you have to do is smile. I'd give anything to be there just to see it now. To lay with you in the warmth of a summer's night and watch the moon and the stars come to life. Can't begin to explain just what you did for me. Yeah, there was something in your energy. Close my eyes, I still feel you in every place. That's how I know you're still here with me.
Thousand times I'd die for you, walk a million miles for you. I'd live and still be dead. I'd live and still be dead, you see. Ah, what a beautiful lyric. Ooh, they did it for me. They didn't want to make me feel left out, you know, because all this time I don't know what are they saying, and they put some English part, very beautiful lyrics, very meaningful, so good. I will have to find the name of the guy who told me to react to it and thank him. Wait a second. Yeah, I reacted to you, to Safar. I will have to find the name of him. He's actually one of my very first followers. Riaz Sage or Sage, I don't know. Riaz Sage, I will say. Thank you so much, my brother. The song is really good. And this Ash King guy, woo, great talent. My favorite part, the part from Ash King. I wouldn't believe you if you told me Arijit Singh is in a song. And my favorite part would be from someone else, but it happened. The way he said to Vaha, if I'm not wrong, I'm gonna find it. Of course, I'm gonna find it. Yeah. Guys, give me more songs from Ash King, please. This singer is something else. Whew. I'm not saying he is better than Arijit. I'm not saying that. But in this song, I think he did better than Arijit. I will be honest with you. Wow, he stole the show, guys. Wow, really, really good. Now I will go and react to another one if I have time. So till then, bye-bye, see you. Thank you so much for watching.